Wait for me! Wow, how far is he? Let me guess, I'm gonna have to shoot them?
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it'll trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
Just go into tall grass.
I can sneak through.
You will not.
Oh my gosh, girl. Why? It's like a tag on me. Oh my gosh. What in the heck?
We need to do this slowly and quietly.
Alright, so there's a lot of other... tall grass points here.
Can't let them see me.
All right, I forgot I didn't hit my boat that quick. Okay. Ooh, there's a lot going on here. Let me just make sure. All right. So then I know what they're doing here.
Got to be careful.
Yeah, that was kind of too close there. Plants that I can get. Okay. So, I'm supposed to cross this water? Is there another path behind here that I just don't see? Across the water.
We need to see their paths.
I know, God.
Almost there.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Action. Okay, it's way too close. Back up a little bit. Because it kind of goes through the tall grass a little bit. There's a little patch of grass over there. step.
There he is.
What's it doing? Does it stay here? Why did it run like that? I'll just go across here. Alright.
Hey!
What?
How was this?
Helping an outsider. Oh boy. Don't get us caught! Just don't ruin it for me. And stay down. Lead the boy to safety. Yes, yes, I shall. Like dinosaurs. It's the whole, you know. I like that I can see the track. Like, this thing is cool. Tracing how they move. I'm not sure if I would know how to do that without this thing. The question is, when do I move here? Dude, and just come on. Dude.